I reached the charming age of puberty and began to finger feminine curves like a show that's typically Schuberty. I have always had a multitude of girls, but now a married man at last am I. How aware of my dear departed past am I? Where is the life that late I led? Where is it now? Totally dead. Where is the fun I used to find? Where has it gone? It's gone with the wine. A marriage life may all be well, but raising a bit of hell. So I repeat what first I said. Where is the life that late I in dear Milano? Where are you, Momo? Still selling the pictures of the scriptures in the Duomo. And Carolina, where are you, Lena? Still peddling your pizza in the streets of Taormina. And in Firenze, where are you, Alice? Still there in your pretty itty bitty pitty palace. And a sweet Lucretia, so young and gay. What scandalous doings in the ruins of Pompeii? Where is the life that late I led? Where is it now? Totally dead. Where is the fun I used to find? Where has it gone? Gone with the wine. The marriage game is quite all right. Yes, during the day it's easy to play, but oh, what a bore at night. So I repeat what first I said. Where is the life that late I? Where is Rebecca? My Becky Wecchio. Again she be cruising that amusing Ponte Vecchio. Where is Fedora, the wild virago? It's lucky I missed her gangsta sister from Chicago. Where is Venetia, who loved to chat so? Would she still be drinking in her stinking pink palazzo? And the lovely Lisa, where are you, Lisa? You gave a new meaning to the Leaning Tower of Pisa. Where is the life that late I led? Where is it now? Totally dead. Where is the fun I used to find? Where has it gone? Gone with the wine. I've oft been told of nuptial bliss, but what do you do a quarter to two with only a shrew and a kiss? So I repeat what first I said. Where is the life that
Quiet down.
Frederick C. Graham, actor.
Actor, director, producer. Said, quiet, damn it.
General Harrison Howell, so you're Lily's mystery man.
And you're the civilian who assaulted my fiancé.
She hit me first.
I'll have you court-martialed, Graham. I'll have your guts for garters.
Watch your language. Ain't you got no appreciation of the finer things in life?
Man cannot live by bread alone.
Gentlemen, be tolerant. The general is a very distinguished man. Of course he doesn't have your advantages. 6 years in the prison library in Atlanta. Gentlemen, shouldn't you be on stage attending to Miss Vanessa?
I'm coming with you. Lily!
No, General. It's not what you think. Yes, she is on stage and in perfect health.
She called me in distress.
Yes, but you fail to take into account the caprices of a woman of talent and beauty. She may even say to you tonight, General, darling, I'm doing the show under duress. Call the FBI.
Why call the FBI? She has the entire U.S. Army at her disposal.
Why, indeed. She may ask for chewing gum, for a miniature of the Empire State Building built entirely of matchsticks, or even a fifth of Chanel No. 5, the fair sex, who can understand it?
Now see here, Graham, you're a man of the world. You and I both know that from time to time, women need a firm hand. In fact, if it's between you and me, they like it.
Women should be struck regularly, like gongs.
Who said that?
Noel Coward.
Now there's a man I'd like to meet, a straight talker.
Yeah, not exactly.
But chastising the little woman is the sacred privilege of the husband and no one else. You were out of line there, soldier.
Yes, sir, General.
Restoring family discipline, Graham. Cherishing our women no matter what it takes. That is my quest. That is my message to the American people. That is why I'm letting Miss Vanessa make her farewell appearance in your little show. The Taming of the Shrew. I like that name, and I like what it has to say.
The chain command in family life.
Right again, Graham. Now, I'll attend to Miss Vanessa in her quarters.
On stage, Mr. Graham.
Up the stairs, General. First door you come to.
My General! Sergeant Lane reporting for duty! Don't you remember, General? On the Sydney Harbor Bridge, I had something in my eye and you took me to Hong Kong to take it out.
Yes. How could I forget?
And that beautiful diamond bracelet with the rubies? I think about you whenever I go down to my safety deposit box.
Yes, well, look here, Laura...
Lois?
Lois, that was wartime. And after a hell of a battle, a soldier needs his rest and recreation.
I remember the recreation, but I don't exactly remember the rest.
But now it's peacetime, and I'm about to marry my Lois.
Your Lois?
My Lily. Lily Vanessa. And the bond of marriage is sacred.
I know, I heard you on the radio. Permission to go on stage, General?
Yes, permission granted. But, yes, here is my card. Call me after a decent interview of, say, 3 months.
My General.
You might need some earrings to go with that bracelet. I shall return!
Since when did you initiate the United States Army?
What a thing to say, I assure you. There's nothing going on between he and I. Just because a woman is so good-hearted and normal and patriotic and wants to get along with her fellow man.